Hello, good evening all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss regarding how to log in to a remote server using SSH command in Ubuntu. So currently in the screen, you are seeing the DigitalOcean account where we have created a new droplet last day. So here you can see we have received a free credit of 100 USD, and if you need the same, please see the video that we have provided in the description section. So simply you can sign up to the DigitalOcean with your Gmail and you can receive a free credit of 100 USD or 60 days of free usage. So what we will be discussing is about how to log in to this remote server that we have created in DigitalOcean from your terminal. So here you can see we have got an IP address for our server, and the username of this server is root, and also we know the password of this server. So let's see how we can log into this server from the terminal of Ubuntu. So first of all, what I'll do is that I'll open the terminal of Ubuntu. So here we have the terminal of my local machine, and first of all, to use the SSH, what you have to do is that you have to install OpenSSH server in your machine. So you have to install this package in your machine. So sudo apt install openssh server. So make sure that this has been installed in your machine. So I have already installed this package in my system, and let's see how we can log in. So in order to log in to this remote server with IP 159.223.212.140, what you have to do is that ssh and username. Our username is root at IP address. So our IP address is 159.223.212.140. So we have entered SSH username at IP address. Click on enter. So once you click on enter, it will be asking for your password of the server. Now I will enter my password. So I have entered my password, and you can see the login is successful. You can see welcome to Ubuntu 20.04 LTS, and you can see we have successfully logged into the server. Now you can use the Ubuntu commands to see the different options. So currently we don't have anything installed inside this droplet, so I cannot show you anything, but you can see we have successfully logged into this server. So all the commands I can execute, history, and you can do what all things you need to perform here. So this is how we can log in to a remote server using SSH. Now if you need to exit from this server, you can just close the terminal, or you can enter the command exit. So on clicking exit, you can see logout, connection to the server is closed, and the control is back into your local machine. So this is how you can connect to a remote server using SSH. So we have just entered SSH root at 159.223 this IP. So there might be some case where you have a different port number for connecting SSH. By default, SSH connection is on port 22. So there might be some case where the port is changed. Suppose in your case, if the SSH port is a different port other than 22, then to log in, you have to specify the port using minus p command and specify which port. So by default, and in almost all cases, the default port will be 22. So we don't need to specify it. By default, it will take 22. So if the port is different one, just specify the port number using minus p command. So that's all about this video. If you like the video, please do click the like button and support us by sharing and liking the video. So that's it. Have a nice day. Thank you.